Breaking news, the Port Authority's T cars are slowly getting back on schedule following an incident inside one of the tunnels in downtown Pittsburgh. Police say a man was found walking inside that tunnel. All trains were stopped for about 25 minutes while police arrested him. The T is moving again, but delays are expected.